No, I couldn't have imagined it. I always dreamed that it would go somewhere and have a more permanent home than the public theater, which we hope this is it. But I had no idea that the politics would be so relevant, not just in the Philippines, but all around the world, even in this country.
Now, this is an all-inclusive Filipino cast, lots of creators. What made you think that you could write something that would be so well accepted by the community?
That's a really good question. I didn't know. I wrote a first draft. I demoed up my songs, and I went to the Philippines to talk to writers, journalists, filmmakers, photographers, and said, am I on the right track or am I way off base?
What was it about David Byrne that made him honorary?
I mean, if we're going to do something that has to do with getting our message out and our story out and do it on this level, Broadway, musical, it's like, who else to have but David Byrne? It was a beautiful thing and a moment to actually text Whoopi Goldberg. You know, I told her about what was happening. And she came out yesterday, and you know, the one thing that she said to me is, one, it's beautiful. She was in love with the story, but most importantly, she was like, and you got David Byrne. And I was like, yes, so.